here, 1,000 years ago, in this place. Moriah, mightiest of the Blood Ravens, battled the great Ulcair. With his dying breath, did Moriah stab at the heart of the Great One. What none could slay, he wounded. And so, noble Moriah died, with only his student Gyrus left to mourn him. Weakened, the Great One could not resist Gyrus. The hated student bound and shackled Ulcair. Now, that bondage ends.
Around the sector on the retribution. You must get Diomedes to put a leash on Angelos.
I am not the only one who will be discovered if it comes to that. Do you understand me, Galen? Knowledge is power, as you are all so fond of saying.
Martellus, you traitorous filth.
Commander, Martellus is no longer aboard.
Where is he?
A drop pod has taken him to the planet's surface.
We cannot allow him to escape.
Traitor has gone to ground, Commander. Martellus has retreated to a fortified Black Legion base on Argent Glacier. The Black Legion is present in large numbers. Beyond their main stronghold, they have at least 2 satellite camps. Patrols stalk the area between. The traitor legions lack discipline. Their patrols are more interested in finding something to kill than actual reconnaissance. I doubt they have any established reporting rights or patrol rotation. If we engage and destroy the patrols quickly, their absence...
Martellus has fled to the main Black Legion stronghold, indicated on the map. The 2 satellite bases are also marked. We should eliminate those to weaken the force defending the traitor.
Keep a sharp eye for Black Legion patrols. Patrol!
traitors escaped. This makes our mission much harder, Commander.
Weapons ready.
Hostile movement up ahead, brothers. Be vigilant.
Loyalists, to the hunt!
Outpost is near, Commander. We must deal with it quickly to prevent an alarm.
Thank you. yourselves.
Our next targets will be ready.
Outpost ahead. Strike swiftly, lest they raise an alarm.
Eviscerator and Cyrax squads no longer respond.
Sweep their hunting area. This is no coincidence.
Thank you.
time to waste.
Thank you. My rage has but begun.
Locked in melee. Excellent space presence.
Yourself, turncoat, your reckoning is at hand.
I have longed for this day, loyalists. I will grind you to bloody pulp in tribute to the dark gods. Let the slaughter begin.
Brother.
Understood. Going there.
We run to battle.
Our weapons are ready. Brothers. Enemy troops. Devastators under enemy attack.
Be the last of treachery and corruption in the chapter.
Unlikely. Martellus mentioned Chapter Master Kairos. I fear a heretic is in command of our entire chapter.
Commander, another ship in orbit. It is the Litany of Fury, Captain Angelus's battle barge.
Commander, we face a terrible situation. Chapter Master Kairos has gone mad, and Diomedes has branded my brothers and I as renegades.
Tech Marine Martellus secretly served the powers of Chaos. He has paid the price for his betrayal. But we believe the Chapter Master serves Chaos as well.
I feared as much. There will come a reckoning for Kairos. I swear it.
Dire though the situation in the Chapter may be, the threat to the Sector is worse. Kairos bound a mighty demon inside planet Aurelia 1,000 years ago. Eliphas is intent on releasing it and destroying the planet in the process.
Without the Blood Ravens to defend the Sector, all our recruiting worlds will fall.
The Chapter Master may have branded us renegades, but we still stand with our worlds. We must mount an assault and eliminate the foul monstrosity here and now. I'm transferring details to your planetary display. Angelos out.